Hello YouTube and welcome to another Technos Tutorials. Today I'll be showing you how to download Star Wars Uprising on your computer. So the first thing you have to download is BlueStacks. I have it on my website. I'll put the link in the description. So click download. Mediafire will open up, so click download again. And BlueStacks should start downloading. As you can see here. So I'm going to cancel it because I have BlueStacks already downloaded. So after you've downloaded BlueStacks, open it up and click run. And click yes. And click continue. And then select BlueStacks data location, then click next, and then click install, and BlueStacks should start installing. So I'm going to pause the video until it's done. So after installing BlueStacks, open it up, click start BlueStacks, and as you can see here, BlueStacks is initializing. And click search. And type in Star Wars Uprising. And click on the Star Wars Uprising app. And click install. And click accept and click proceed. And as you can see here, it's downloading, so I'm going to pause the video until it's done. So Star Wars is done downloading, so open it. And it's loading, as you can see here. And it's installing game files. So I'm going to speed this part up. And it will start now. And it's done. So click continue. And it's loading again. And as you can see here, it says create a unique username, so I'm gonna type in, I don't know, Technos Tutorials. Okay, I'm good with that. And click continue. Okay. Hold up. So yeah, okay, let me type in. Alright. Name contains invalid character. Okay. So yep. As you can see here, it's working. Right. Yeah, that's it. So thank you for watching. Please like and comment and subscribe. And have fun. And please don't forget to subscribe and like my video. And if you need any help, just comment down there and I'll help you. So yeah, goodbye.